my friends.
Meowlo, my friends.
And welcome to Novakid's magical world.
We've been receiving letters from our dearest students all around the globe.
Whoa, Luna. Look at all the envelopes.
Some of you share your achievements in learning the English language. Like Eva from Italy. Now she can talk about her hobbies in English.
Well done, Eva.
We are very proud of you.
And some of you ask interesting questions about everything. You are our curious little explorers. And we've decided that every week we will answer your questions and together learn new things.
Isn't it meow-azing?
Definitely.
How are we going to choose which letter to read today?
I have an idea. Eeny, meeny, miny, meow.
This is from our student Alex from Germany.
Hello, Alex.
Alex loves everything about space. And asks us to explain more about the sun. Okie dokie! Prepare to blow your mind! It's going to be hot!
Speaking of hot, did you know that the temperature of the sun is around 5,000 degrees? So no grilling sausages on the sun, hey Luna?
If it is so hot, how come the Earth doesn't melt? Or burn?
Good question, Luna. It's because the sun is very far away from the Earth, and it would take people 171 years in the fastest spaceship to reach it. The distance between the Earth and the sun is, wait for it, 150 million kilometers.
The sun is approximately 4.6 billion years old. Which means it was there before dinosaurs. Have you ever seen dinosaurs?
Only at museums. I visited one last winter.
Speaking about winter, did you know that the sun causes seasons? Winter, spring, summer, and autumn.
That's right. The Earth travels along a giant oval path around the sun. It takes our planet 365 days to make one complete trip around the sun. And throughout the year, different parts of the Earth get the sun's direct sun rays. Let's pretend you're a Russian student taking a class in December with a South African teacher. In Russia, December is winter with cold weather and a lot of snow. Whereas in South Africa, it is summer.
Meow-mazing! At the same time, there can be different weather anywhere in the world. And it happens because of the sun.
Luna, what color is the sun?
This is a tricky question. So, what is your answer?
Yellow?
Well, we see it as yellow because of the Earth's atmosphere. From space, the sun's true color is white.
Very interesting. Luna, these are fascinating facts about the sun.
Yay! I enjoyed them too. And what about you? Did you learn something new today? Bye-bye!
Goodbye!